Forrest.
How
can you say that? How can you say that? You know it is not true. How can you say that? How can you say that? How can you say that? You know it is untrue. How it is untrue. What a lovely place, possibly not the best setting for a good boppy leap up and down, have a good time concert, but it makes a nice change, doesn't it, not to be in squalor, having beer tipped down the back of your neck, cigarettes stubbed out, and colour. You seem to have a bit of trouble here. Yeah? Oh dear, the star of our show is very upset. Make the most of this lovely noise. Okay! Here's one dedicated to the girlfriends. This one's called Jealousy. Were you when I called last night? I didn't get an answer. All the strength for as a man. Leave a lot to change. Nothing, no nothing, nothing you can say. Maybe it's just my jealousy. Yeah, I am to the heart of me. There's nothing you can say about jealousy. Your heart is a mess, your jealousy. You car and you drive it. Looking into the window. Nothing you can say. Maybe it's just my jealousy. Give right to the heart of me. Nothing you can say about jealousy. Seems to me that I was blessed with an overactive imagination. Nothing you can say to take me away is the answer to my frustration. Here's a musical little gem
your ear, but it's called Don't Do It Like That. But it would work that I'm not fun to be with anymore. God, I better tread with caution. It's got out of proportion so many times. Now I'm better sure.
Thank you.
some sort of crossroads in my life, but I don't know which way to turn. Reality she's seeking, she cut me like a knife. Just goodbye and watch my bridge burn. Lord, help me now, 'cause I'm so confused. I don't know which way to choose. I don't know which way to choose.
Thank you. along like a steam train to capture an audience's attention. We'll try a slightly slower little number. This one's called I Got a Piece of
Thank you.
Thank you very much. To continue this moving, quiet passage in the center of the set, we have a song. Somebody cracking jokes about passages, I should imagine. Always good for a laugh, isn't it? Back passage. Snicker, snicker. Right, okay, that's enough of this vulgarity. Guaranteed you get one in every crown. This one's called... Oh, this is going to make it worse, isn't it? This one's called The Final Act.
They need someone to
to. They need someone to believe. They are backstage preparing for the final act. It's expected of you now. It's expected of you now. It's expected of you now. To turn the fiction into fact.
Yeah.
your hands, can't you, boys and girls? Is it the audience participation time, yes? Feel free, make friends with these people. Come here! There's more than six people out there, I know it, I know it. Come on. Now, magic. In the new year as a single, boys and girls. Crystal final! Let go! This is the appeal to the audience's sense of head bashing part of the set. And build up to the end, yes. It's called It's a Ritz.
Surrender.
Surrender. Torches this evening. This one's called If You've Got an Awful Lot of Money in Your Pocket, You're a Rich Kid. Thank you. this Monday evening in Popper Regis. We hope you've had a good time. We hope you feel you have value for money. If we can make it appear to be worthwhile, why shouldn't it happen again? Wouldn't that be absolutely tremendous? On behalf of Bit of Light back here, on behalf of Russel back here, Magic, Forbesy here, Forbesy, Chris, commonly known as Jerker, our resident schoolgirl hero, Mk1 MacDonald. Oh, good, kid, what a shame. And on behalf of Johnny, baby, and myself, commonly known, going under the name of, as it were, High Risk. We've had a great time. Thanks for being a warm, responsive, wonderful audience. We hope we see you all again sometime. Thanks very much, and good night.
Sure.
Spontaneous clapping so far, so what better way to round off the evening then for me to give you the individual members of the band, and irrespective of whether you thought their playing ability was up to standard this evening, let's just enter into the occasion and warm our hearts fondly to them. Here, if you can cast your eyes back here, boys and girls, behind this Sussex scaffolding hire, there's a little curly-haired chap back here. Thumper himself, Mr. Russel Payne. Yes, okay, yeah. I understand it's the first time you've been to a rock concert. Yes, I know, of course. And there wasn't exactly alcoholic beverage flying and swinging around the floors, was I say? You know, so I'll just check that out again, you know, but not for tonight, for future reference, yes. You know, when you go and see Motorhead or whoever. Oh, yeah! Oh! Ooh! On drums! Oh, it's Russel Payne! Oh! Kiss my whole lips, bro. Oh, now, here's a... Well, yes, we'll try this one, yes. The sweating little object we've got here. Here, bass guitar, you've got the idea, and two practices now, I shall expect you to build up the applause, you know, to an amazing crescendo of dynamic proportions, the likes of which are just... Okay, I'm bass, okay, I'm bass guitar, we have Mr. Forbes! Oh, that's tough, isn't it? Come this way, little bit. Keyboards! Mr. Chris Jenkinson. Thank you! Come on! Oh my goodness! Okay. Touch your sleeves. Oh, there he is. Lurking in the shadows. Yes. He bought for rent a crowd with him this evening. He's welcome to do his stuff by two. The guitar! Gone! Here we go! One, two, three, four, five! So lucky! Last, but by no means least, the only guitarist. This is your last chance, right? After I've said his name, if you could, ooh, muster so much, ooh. Okay, thanks very much. Good night, great time. Hope you enjoyed it. It's done!